guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Laura. Today I'm going to be talking about some of the books that I really want to reread this year. So rereading is something that I never used to do. I always felt bad rereading books when there were so many new books that I wanted to read. But this past year, I discovered rereading and how awesome it can be to go back and revisit your favorites. And so now rereading is something that I really enjoy doing. So I have a list here of some books that I really want to reread this year, and let's get into it. So first up, we have the entire Mortal Instruments series by Cassandra Clare. This is book three. For some weird reason, I only have books 3, 5, and 6. So I really need to get my hands on 1, 2, and 4 so that I can start my reread. I actually really wanted to reread these before the Red Scrolls of Magic came out, but that didn't happen. But sometime this year, I will be reading the entire Mortal Instruments series. This series is extremely popular here on BookTube and in general, so I'm sure you know what it's all about, but I absolutely love World of the Shadow Hunters. When I read these, I liked them, but I've come to love her other series more, The Infernal Devices and The Dark Artifices as well. So I don't know how I'm going to feel about these going back to them, but I'm really excited to see if and how my opinions have changed. Okay, next up on my list is my favorite book of all time, and that is The Night Circus by Erin Morgenstern. So I read this for the first time last year, around this time actually, in April, and absolutely fell in love with it, and it became my favorite book ever. So The Night Circus, this is another one that is very popular. But The Night Circus follows this amazing, magical circus that takes place at night and shows up without warning. We also follow these two magicians, Marco and Celia, and they were trained from children to compete against each other. The Night Circus is kind of their stage or battleground to compete against one another. However, they end up falling in love, and it is the most amazing story in the world, and I love it so much, and I can't believe that I have not reread it yet, but I will definitely be doing that this year, probably next month or sometime very soon. I loved everything about this. Erin Morgenstern's writing is so incredibly beautiful and rich, and you just get sucked into the story right away. If you haven't read The Night Circus yet, definitely read it, and I cannot wait to reread it for the first time. Next, we have two books by an author that I have come to really love, and that is Nicola Yoon. The first book by her I want to talk about is The Sun is Also a Star, and this movie adaptation is coming out in May, so I definitely want to reread the book before I go see the movie so that everything is fresh in my mind. I hope the movie is gonna be good. I'm scared, but the trailer looked really good, so I'm excited. But this follows Natasha and Daniel, and Natasha is going to be deported to Jamaica the following day when she meets Daniel, and this is a love story of her and Daniel falling in love with each other in one day. It's set in New York, which I really loved, and it's also written in a very unique perspective. So we have the perspectives of Natasha and Daniel, but then we also have the perspective of the universe that kind of gives us a bird's eye view of the story and letting us know what's going on around Natasha and Daniel as they journey throughout their day. It's just so well done. It's so beautiful. The characters are so real and rich and well developed, and I highly recommend this story and Nicola Yoon in general. The next book by her that I really want to reread this year is Everything Everything, and I read this before it came out, so 2015, and it surprised me so much because up until that point I had only been reading fantasy. I didn't think I would like a contemporary story at all, but I was so wrong. And it's actually probably because of Nicola Yoon that I've gotten into reading more contemporary stories. So this one follows a girl who is basically allergic to everything. She is confined to her home. She cannot go outside. The only people that she talks to is her mom and her nurse. But then a boy moves in across the street, and of course, she falls in love and things happen. And honestly, this is another really beautiful story. Highly recommend Everything Everything, and The Sun is Also a Star. If you like young adult contemporary, these books are great for the spring and summertime, so these are great books to pick up fairly soon. Okay, the last book on my list is a sci-fi novel that I read last year, and the sequel is going to be coming out this summer, and I cannot wait. And that is Heart of Iron by Ashley Poston. So when I first read this book, I absolutely loved it, but I recently discovered that I just generally love Ashley Poston after reading Geekerella this month. So we follow Anna, who when she was a little girl, she was found drifting through space with her sentient android called DO9. She gets taken in by this crew of outcasts and outlaws, and they become her family. She is very close with DO9. However, DO9 starts glitching, and she sets off on this adventure to try to find the means to save him. So this is a very action-packed story right from the beginning. Ashley Poston has a very simplistic writing style. However, every once in a while, she will just string words together to form a sentence or a paragraph that is absolutely beautiful and will just hit you out of nowhere. It is action-packed, it is fast-paced, it is so enjoyable and so much fun. I highly recommend this book. I don't hear a lot of people talking about it, but I absolutely loved it. And the sequel to this comes out in July, I believe. So I will definitely be rereading this before I pick up the sequel, just so I can have everything fresh in my mind. And I highly recommend you pick up Heart of Iron as well. So those are all the books that I am really excited to reread this year. Let me know down below in the comments if you enjoy rereading books. And also, have you read any of the books that I mentioned? Did you enjoy them as well? Let me know. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel so you can see more from me. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!